Luca, I know you're not dead, okay? So call me back.
Abby.
Gibbs, this doesn't make any sense. Luca is a chef, and he's a really successful one.
Recently hired by Jenner Bly.
Yeah, the tech billionaire. I know, it's like Luca's dream job. But, you know, it's not like he's cooking on, like, private jets. Luca never leaves NOLA. He doesn't like to fly. Are you sure about this? Luca, he's my brother. Not the brother I just found out I have, but the brother that I grew up with. I talk to him every day. If he was coming to D.C., he would have told me. Unless he was going to try to surprise me. Stop putting thoughts in my head. Luke and I, we don't get to see each other in person that much, you know, because we're both super dedicated to our jobs. But if Luca were dead, I would feel a disturbance in the force. You know, that's very strong in my family.
Yeah, I know that.
Do you?
Lasalle, Brody, Percy, Pride, they're all following up at NOLA.
Okay, good. It's good, because they're gonna find him there.
Abby, you should come to the crash site.
No. Because Luca is not there.